it's HoppingHammy. Today's video I would like to show you an updated cage tour of Yodel's tank. And I'm showing it to you now because the next time I do a cage tour is going to be Christmas. And it's going to be decorated all nicely, I hope. So I will go ahead and show you. You can see him playing with his little kebab right now. So, oh, he just fell over. Okay, so over here we have his blue igloo, which he's had a wooden house for quite a while, and those were the days that he would chew a lot, and he's been doing really well at not chewing on plastic, so I put that in there for him. And then he has this little nut nibbler. He has a dinosaur chew. Hi, Yodel.
Hi.
You can see he wants to be picked up. Aww, I'm sorry. And then he has his little tube and his food dish. This is Strudel's little level, actually. I made this out of wood myself, but I put it in here for Yodel for a change. And then he has some more chews over here, and he has this little hanging kebab thing. And he has tropical fiddlestick ramp. And then over here you can see I have this brand new Petco Monsters University wheel that I got, and I really like the color. It's so vibrant, and it's really quiet too, actually. Sometimes the wheels aren't. It depends if they're like really warped or something, then they make a lot of noise, but this one's really quiet. And then he has a pile of rocks in the corner, and his cheeseburger chew, and water bottle. And then over here is a blue sparkle tissue box, which I found at a store, and I thought I'm going to try that as a little hamster hidey. Now, if anybody decides to use a tissue box for your hamster that's plastic, I would recommend that you keep an eye on it and don't use it if your hamster's a chewer, because it is hard plastic and it can crack, and I wouldn't recommend it unless your hamster is not a chewer. So here is another overview of Yodel's tank. And I guess that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. Bye.